Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Don't Fear the Spreadsheet Podcast, episode number 18. What's a pivot table? Well, hey, welcome back to the Don't Fear the Spreadsheet Podcast. I'm Bill Jelen from Mr. Excel. Here with today's question is Tyler Nash.
I really think that my boss would marry pivot tables if she could. What is a pivot table?
A pivot table is the world's most powerful feature in all of Excel. When pivot tables came around a long time ago, back in the 1990s, all of a sudden it became possible to do incredible data analyses with just a few clicks. So here's a few hundred rows of data, and let's say that we need a summary of regions going across the top, so East, Central, and West, and we want to see total revenue for each region by maybe month or year. This is incredibly easy with a pivot table. We start on the, I'll choose one cell in the data set, insert, pivot table, OK, and we said we wanted regions across the top, right? So that's, we'll drag that field to column labels, and there's a list of our regions. And then we'll take the date field and drag it to the row labels, that's down the side, there's all of our dates, and then revenue there in the values area. All right, now, because our original data was daily dates, this shows up as daily dates. Watch this. Pivot tables offer something called group field. So I choose one of those dates, group field, and I can roll this up to years. Click OK, and I have 2014, 2015. Or I can say that I want to see it by years and months, and now I see the totals by years and months. Strange bug here. They don't give us a total for 2014, but that's easy to fix. Under field settings, we just change that to, this one, 2014. Field settings, change that to automatic instead of none. And we are good to go. There's so much more you can do with pivot tables. You can see this for a specific customer. Let's say insert a slicer for customer. Click OK, and we can, let's make this a little bit better. Choose a few customers and see the totals for those customers, or just Walmart and see the total for that customer. Your manager says, well, wait a second, September, tell me all of the sales for Walmart in July of 2015. Just double click that cell and you get a new report with everything in July 2015. That's interesting, it didn't respect the slicer. Uh-oh, that's a bug. Or maybe they did it on purpose, but just pivot tables are an amazing, amazing feature that lets you create one-page summaries out of thousands or even a million rows of data. Well, hey, pivot tables are one of the last topics in the book. We just introduced them there. This is the world's most beginningest book on Excel. This book makes Excel for Dummies look like it was written for rocket scientists.